When Laura Jane Clark graduated from the Glasgow High School of Architecture in Scotland, she didn't know yet what she's going to do exactly. But only one thing she knew for sure, that she had a strong desire to reconstruct old ruined places to a new masterpiece. Laura saw the beauty where others didn't see. For example, an old city toilet. She decided to take up the transformation of the abandoned premises into a pretty apartment. Very brave and risky, but necessary move for a person who wants to settle in London. During her study, her attention was attracted by a London toilet which was built in 1919 and abandoned since the 80s. She often passes by it when she was in London. As a best chef who is able to change the taste and essence of products in an amazing dish, Laura wanted to give the building a new meaning, to breathe in a new life. As usual in such cases, Laura had people around who discouraged her from this adventure. Those people couldn't see the potential beauty in ruins and understand why she got involved in this project. They tried to dissuade her from this idea, but Laura was strongly confident in her desire. Then she faced the first problems. Who was an owner of this abandoned toilet? How to buy it? Where she can get a permit for a reconstruction? These questions Laura tried to find out from various London officials for several years. 4 years later, the owner was found. But when he heard Laura's Napoleonic plans, he asked for a very high price. However, it didn't stop her. She took a chance and bought this toilet. Then she got a permission for a reconstruction and immediately started to work on it. The toilet is located on a Crystal Palace Street and it's only 55 square meters. Not a huge place by the standards of most big cities, but in the densely populated capital of Great Britain, such an occupied space is a great success to get. The idea is costed her £65,000, but what the toilet was turned into meant to say wow, even the most skeptical critics. The war began with a cleaning of the area. Laura and constructors destroyed everything except the load-bearing walls. Laura practically did not divide the rooms for making the cramped basement look wider and more spacious. For the same purpose, she used a lot of white color, plus she combined red, dark, and golden colors in the decor of the room to provide a contrast. The big bonus of choosing this object also was that it has a patio. Such a great space to relax with friends in the heart of London. All the years that the work was going, Laura had visited the future apartment every day. She had followed the construction work all the time and made all necessary corrections. Now the property cost is several times more than its original was. The risky decision of a young lady Laura was a profitable investment at least. This is an inspiring example for others that all you need is desire and actions. Even the craziest projects like this one could be realized if you really want to. What do you think about Laura's apartment? How do you like it, guys? Write your opinion in the comment section below. That's it for today. If you really like the video, please share it with your friends. Also, do not forget to press like and subscribe buttons. More amazing videos are coming soon.